little town. It's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question. Distracted, can't you tell?
You're the part of any crowd.
Cause her head's upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us is Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming?
Please let me through.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she knows a girl who's strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit in. But she really